I killed Chica. It's her birthday. You go and you wake up and you find your dog, Chica, dead on the floor. And you find under her fluffy little tail a note written in her blood. Dear Mark, happy Chica's birthday. Sad she couldn't see another.
Sheets and saw a horse's head. First, Spencer would be under those sheets.
He's so small.
And then,
maybe you let that dead shark come and put spikes all over your ground. Each of the spikes would be tipped with a bullet end, so that every step was more painful than last. And then, waiting for you at the foot of the doorway as you slowly make your way out of the room, me standing over you with an axe made out of the bones of Spencer's spine. A small axe. But you can take pieces out of you bit by bit by bit, starting with your legs and ending with your arms.
So aggressive. I can't take you seriously at all.